WWE 2023 not launching, crashing on startup, or showing a black screen? Well, we have you covered. Here are 14 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way you can stay connected with us and get quick help with your future tech issues. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you can do is disable time game update from the config file. Open this PC. Next, open the documents folder. Open the WWE 2023 folder and double click on the config file. Select notepad if it asks for it. Now locate the time game update section and change it to off. Click on file and select save. Now close it and run the game. Method 2. The next thing you need to do is set the game to high performance from settings. Press the Windows plus I keys to open settings. Click on system and then select display. Scroll down and click on graphics settings. Click on the browse option and head to the WWE 2023 installation folder. Select the WWE 2023 EXE and add it. You will now see it here. Click on options and select high performance. Select save to save the changes. If you don't know where the installation folder is, then open Steam and click on Library. Right-click on the game and select the Manage option. Click on Browse Local Files and this will open the installation folder. Remember the address and use it to browse in the graphics settings. Method 3. The next thing you can do is delete the config file to reset the settings. Open the WWE 2023 folder in Documents as the earlier method. Right-click on the config file and select Delete. Run the game and it will automatically create a new config file. Method 4. The next thing you can do is check the integrity of game files. Open Steam and head to Library. Right-click on WWE 2023 and select Properties. Click on the Local Files tab and select the Verify Integrity of Game Files option. Wait for Steam to finish verifying and once done, play the game. Don't have a solution so far? After the video ends, join our Facebook group where our experts help users just like you solve tech issues every day. Join the group from the link in the description or the pinned comment and ask for help. We promise to help you out. Method 5. Another thing you can try is to disable the Steam overlay when you are playing WWE 2023. Open Steam and head to the Library section. Right-click on the game and select Properties. In the General tab, uncheck the Steam overlay option. Close the window and run the game. Also disable other overlay apps like Discord, GeForce Experience, Nvidia ShadowPlay overlay or AMD overlay. Method 6. If the game is crashing or not launching, then add the game to the antivirus exclusion list on your PC. If you have any third-party antivirus, then add the game to the whitelist or exclusion list. Those who are using Windows Defender, here is how you can do it. Type Windows Security in the search bar and select the top result. Select Virus and Threat Protection. Scroll down and click on Manage Ransomware Protection. Next, click on Allow an app through controller folder access. Click on Add an allowed app option. Select Browse all apps. Browse to the WWE 2023 installation folder and select the .exe file. Run the game and see if it is launching. If it doesn't launch, then try disabling the control folder access toggle and then recheck if the issue persists. Method 7. The next thing you can try is disabling the full screen optimization for the game. Browse to the game's installation folder and right-click on the .exe file and select Properties. Click on the Compatibility tab. Check the Disable Full Screen Optimization box and Run as Administrator box. Click on Change DPI Settings. Check the Override High DPI Scaling Behavior. Click on the drop-down menu and select System. Click on OK and then click on Apply and OK to save the changes. Method 8. Another thing you can do is install the Visual C++ Redistributables. What you need to do is search Visual C++ Redistributables in Google and click on the first link of Microsoft.com. We have also provided the link in the description, so you don't have to search. Download the Visual C++ Redistributables for 2022. Remember to download the correct architecture, like downloading x64 for 64-bit systems and x86 for 32-bit systems. Install the downloaded file as shown. Now restart your PC. After the PC restarts, run the game and the error should be fixed. Method 9. The next thing you can do is change the power settings. Type Control Panel in the search bar and select the top result. Set View By to large icons. Click on Power Options and expand Show Additional Plans. Select High Performance. Now run the game. If the issue persists or you already had the High Performance selected, then select Balanced and then try running the game. Method 10. The next thing you can do is close any unnecessary apps running in the background. Right-click on the taskbar and select Task Manager. In the Processes tab, check for any unnecessary processes. Right-click on them and select End Task to close them. Apps like Discord, GeForce Experience, Google Chrome, and Nvidia ShadowPlay are some that you should close before playing WWE 2023. Method 11. The next thing you need to do is update your graphics drivers. If you're using an Nvidia graphics card, you can use GeForce Experience to update the graphics drivers. If you don't have it installed, download and install it from Nvidia's website first. Run GeForce Experience. After you open the app, click on Drivers and check if any new drivers are available. Download and install it. For AMD graphics cards, the process is similar but uses the Radeon software instead of GeForce Experience. Run the app and check for any available drivers. Download and install the latest drivers. Restart your PC. Method 12. Another thing you can try is reinstalling the graphics drivers. Right-click on the Start menu and select Device Manager. Expand Display Adapters and right-click on the graphics driver. Select Uninstall Device and follow as shown. After the driver gets uninstalled, you will have to install it. For AMD graphics driver, install the Radeon app and run it. Similarly, for Nvidia graphics drivers, you will need to install the GeForce Experience and run. If you already have them installed, simply running them will automatically detect that the graphics drivers are missing, and they will download and install them. Restart your PC after the drivers are installed. Then run the app again to check for any updates. If any update is available, download and install them. Method 13. If the earlier solutions didn't help, make sure your Windows is up to date. Type Check for Updates in the search bar and select the top result. Click on Check for Updates and wait for Windows to check for the latest available updates. Download and install the updates. Once done, restart your PC. Method 14. The next thing you can do is reinstall the game. Press the Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type appwiz.cpl and press enter. Right-click on WWE 2023 and select uninstall. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the process. Now reinstall the game and see if the issue is fixed. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out. We'll be right back.